Some of you had questions about the lash curler and mascara I use. This is a three-tiered lash curler, meaning it will curl your lashes in three different places to get a perfect curl. So I thought it would just be easier to show you guys. I'm using the Revlon one on my left eye and just a generic one on my right. Next, take that Essence Lash Princess mascara onto both lashes. And here you can see that my left eye looks so awake, lashes are curly, and my right eye looks like I didn't even touch it. Brianna's Amazon Beauty Favorites Part 3. If you carry your whole life with you in your purse, you need this. It's called a Bim Bim, and you just hook it onto the inside pocket of your purse, turn it on, and look how much easier it is to find things. No more mini panic attacks from trying to find your phone. This is definitely one of those never knew you needed till you have it sort of things. It keeps all of your lipsticks and glosses secured into one place. It even fits lip liners, and it's definitely saved the inside of my purse from being marked up. If you want your favorite perfume to come in a smaller or travel size, this is a 3-pack for only $6. You just remove the cap off, it fills from the bottom up, and a few pumps gives you your perfect travel size version.
Here are 5 everyday beauty items found on Amazon. I ordered this silicone makeup brush holder because I was tired of rummaging through all these random glass jars trying to find the right size brush. I ordered a stack of these microfiber fast drying facial washcloths to follow up after I use a cleansing balm at night, just to make sure any extra makeup has been removed. So for those of you who are fans of the wet brush, let me introduce you to the Leila Milani Miracle Brush. It detangles just as well, but it's actually more comfortable to hold in your hand. I use one of these alligator clips at night to twist my hair up into a bun on top of my head right before I go to sleep. And this brush cleaning mat, you may have seen it before, but this one is only $7 and it's an exact copy of one by Sigma that's $30.
So I've been seeing these hydrocolloid band-aids all over TikTok recently, and I decided to go last night and buy some and try it out for myself. So basically, you put these like on your face wherever you have acne or just trouble areas, and you sleep in it overnight, and it's supposed to take out all the bacteria, all that nasty stuff in there. So I just wanted to try and see how it would work. Honestly, when I woke up overall, you can like see the spots, like there's like little white dots on them in the morning, as you can see here. On where I had all my pimples at, and it was super nasty. If you guys want to see how it looks after, just let me know and I'll post it. But overall, I give it a 10 out of 10.
Super cute stuff I bought off of Amazon. This highlighter by the Korean makeup brand Kaja is so adorable. It comes with a mini paint roller, which I died of cuteness, but the color is so pretty. It's like a mix of pink and champagne gold. This makeup brush holder that is handmade into this gorgeous crystal. I'm currently using it for my beauty blenders. It holds a ton and it looks so cute on your vanity. This travel size light up mirror, I turned off the light so you guys can see how surprisingly bright it is. It also has a magnifying mirror and it literally fits into my pocket. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 8. This makeup brush drying rack, it fits all size brushes, and I really like that they dry downward so your brush wands don't get waterlogged. And as you can see, it holds a lot and it also dissembles for easy storage. This is a hair styling organizer. It's discreet and keeps my most used hair tools nice and organized. I push all the cords to the back, but you can fit an extension cord here, or you can use it to store your hair care products. These Beaky makeup sponges have over like 30,000 five-star reviews. It's because they're literally identical to name brand makeup sponges. The only difference is that they're only $6 for a 5-pack. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 6. This fan that is disguised as a perfume bottle, it has 3 speeds and it helps to set your makeup and speed up drying time. These nail soak-off clips will help you save a trip to the nail salon. It comes in a pack of 10 and it's way more effective than foil for less than $4. This beauty blender holder that has ventilation so your sponge can air dry, I use it to store my beauty blender on my vanity, but you can also pack it up for easy traveling. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 10. These are hairbrush cleaners, and if you're like me and your brushes get disgusting, you need this. You just take the rake tool to grab out all of that hair and the other tool to get rid of the lint and dust that usually accumulates, and bam, it's seriously like a whole new brush. If you've been looking for the perfect foundation, stop right here. This is fragrance-free and non-comedogenic, so it's great for acne and oily prone skin. I absolutely love that it is so lightweight yet full coverage. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 5. This gets any color off of your makeup brushes in seconds. Here's a quick swatch so you guys know there's actually product on it, but you just have to swirl it a couple times and it completely erases all of the pigment. Vanity. This is my most loved lip scrub. It leaves your lips so incredibly soft with the perfect pout. Seamless hair ties are so soft and they won't crease or break your hair. I have thick, long hair and this is the only way I can stand to wear a high pony. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 4. I always get a ton of compliments about this rosé spray bottle. You can use it for your hair, but I use it to store a surface cleaner for my vanity. It also comes in this really adorable box. This dustproof makeup brush organizer, I mean, just imagine how much dust can accumulate on your brushes. Plus, it holds a lot and you can choose your colors for the pearls. Speaking of makeup brushes, these rose gold brushes are so underrated. They are such good quality and they come with 20 pieces for only $14.
Another Amazon fave I've been loving lately.
This flat top hexagon foundation kabuki brush is everything and more, and I can totally understand why the internet has been going crazy over it. It's dense yet microfine and soft bristles make for perfect makeup application. It's great for powdered or liquid foundations as well as cream, blush, concealers, contouring, you name it. I love the design and how it fits perfectly in the palm of my hand, and it comes with a great carrying case that makes it great for travel or protecting your makeup bag.
Our favorite Amazon finds, part 108. If you're a fan of self-care, then you're going to love this product. This is a bamboo bathtub caddy that fits everything you want when getting in a bath. The caddy is waterproof and holds your soap, a wine glass, your favorite candle, a book or tablet, your phone, and extra room for anything else you might want to bring in. The caddy is also adjustable, customizable, and eco-friendly. We'll never take a bath without this again.
This is the best electric toothbrush. It comes with four different brush modes. Our favorite is Smart Mode because it adjusts vibration methods according to your brushing movement. Another awesome feature is that you can simply shake the toothbrush to shut it off. It charges via USB-C and comes with seven extra brush heads along with a nice travel case to go with it. And no need to pack a charger as it holds battery for up to 5 months.
Best finds on Amazon Part 7, and I'm obsessed with it. I would always see the acrylic makeup and skincare holders, but when I came across this black one, it really spoke to me. It's a great deal, has adjustable shelves, and holds everything I need. Follow for part 8.
Amazon gadgets you didn't know you needed. I just found your newest addiction. This portable fabric shaver just changed the game. Made for the things that can't be wrinkled. Farewell to the tiny balls and knots that ruin the surface of your clothing and bedding after a few washes. You just drag it along the surface of the fabric and it satisfyingly removes the lint balls. The shavings collect into disposal for a quick cleanup. Follow me for more.
Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 12. These UV protection gloves, they protect your skin from getting dry and tingly from that UV light. These are dissolvable makeup brush cleansing sheets. They're activated by water and they're perfect for on the go, but honestly I use them at home because they clean so good. This is a glass nail filer and I never thought I'd be so obsessed with a dang nail filer, but this thing creates the smoothest finish and you literally only need one to choose.
Another favorite I've been loving from Amazon.
I've been loving this new silicone hair scalp massager. I love to use this in the shower to massage in my shampoo and conditioner, and the soft silicone brush head will help reduce hair loss and dandruff. I also like to use this brush to help massage in my dry shampoo on days I don't want to wash my hair. It's nice and gentle for your kiddos to use at bath time to help reduce scalp flaking as well.
Here's a roundup of 2020's best beauty finds. This makeup sponge case that comes with 8 really high quality sponges for way cheaper. They come in the cutest colors and you can also use it as a drying rack, just leave it open. I've used these religiously every single day in 2020. It's literally just Vaseline in chapstick form, but one, it's more convenient to apply, and two, you don't have to dig your fingers into a jar. These are root lifting hair clips. They are so genius, you just clip them directly onto your roots, and once it dries, it instantly gives you volume.